Hi, my name is Savana Bak, and I am a special education doctoral student studying at the College of Education at MSU. The study I am doing at the Early Learning Institute is using a recording device called the Lena, and what it does, it basically records every word a child says. They wear the device on their chest. But unlike a usual recording device, it actually counts how many words the child says. The more exposure a child has to language, the more development or the more progress or a more diverse vocabulary emerges. I am looking to see if that holds true to children with autism. The results of some of the children who vocalize more than the others, their vocalization rate is actually similar to the 75th percentile of a two-year-old in a typically developing child. I believe in the power of education. I believe in the power of scaffolding and helping children grow to their potential. Because we are such a tight group, we all know what each other are doing, what kind of research my cohorts are doing, and we can overlap our own researches and help each other out. I've been lucky at MSU to be able to go into school, and they ask you, oh, are you from MSU? Are you doing work here? And they're so welcome, and they're welcome to new ideas. My previous or continuing experience with my relatives who are on the spectrum tells me that it's just a matter of understanding. If you know how to talk to that person, or if you know what kind of person that person is, it's much easier to get along with them, to play with them, to talk with them. So my hope is if I could find a way to help parents or teachers talk a little bit more effectively, help them to understand how language develops in a child with autism, maybe it could increase the conversations in the household, in the schools, and that would facilitate language development and the social communication element that so many individuals with autism are having trouble with. So I am hoping to maybe make a little mark in that area.
Everybody, find a friend and give them